This is MoeJoeVision. We're all on MoeJoeVision.
This is what I do mostly at home when nobody's around. Maybe gym. Can't afford a bandana, just go in the gym. Or maybe the house. I go to the swamp and kind of, you know, play for the animals. It's a good place to learn. And I wouldn't bother nobody. Nobody would say, hey, you suck. You should stop. You should try something else. And then, you know, I noticed that, like the frogs would sing along and you know, the turtles would. Snakes were like, because that's how they listen. They don't have ears. So they have to taste the music. Y'all think I'm joking? That's how they listen to you. They come up here and they go, they taste the music. And they stick around. I guess it tastes good. Y'all think I'm joking? I'm serious, and it is funny, but it's very cool. And the alligators wouldn't try to eat me or nothing. I mean, I try to eat them. They are delicious. No, they don't. Chicken tastes like alligators. Alligators can't bring me for chicken. Go look it up. There ain't no wild chickens, man. Never has been. They put two things together and they came out with a chicken somehow. Probably a frog and a buzzard. Something like that. Because they say frog tastes like chicken. No. Chicken tastes more like frog. Because frogs came before chickens. You see, frogs, like, we came from frogs. And I can see that because I have some friends that kind of look like frogs. They got sticky fingers and red to them. And big smiles. And long tongues, and they like to eat stuff. Y'all like to eat bugs?
Yeah!
You want bugs? How many of y'all been to Louisiana? Y'all need to come visit us, man. We have some good stuff going on down there. We always need y'all help. You ain't going to find no better people and better music and better food. And it's a rich place, you know. I mean, not rich money-wise, but I got ingredients in my yard. Because I got a bayou. So that's full of ingredients. We eat everything down there, and it's all good. I don't know what you just said, but I like it anyway. All I heard was love at the end, and that's all I needed. Thank you. Thank you for your love. Sounds like I'm doing a radio show. The love. Who did Barry White listen to when he was making love? You can't bring somebody to the house and go, hey baby, I'm gonna put my stuff in. You just get naked over here on the couch. You don't listen to me all night long. You never wanted us? Well, you probably don't spend as much time on the road as I do. Think about these things.
She was mine and I was mine back then. I tried. Tell
she's gone and I'm alone, lonely by you.
Almost that clean.
don't scare me no more. Don't scare me no more.